GMFC dismiss advocate Rajiv Gomes' complaint against the formalin in fish case, which had rocked the state in July 2018, since no cognizable offence was made out in the matter. Advocate Rajiv Gomes has decided to file a revision petition before the session court. It wasn't totally unexpected, he said. The court may have relied upon the statement of the FDA and maybe found that it was non-poison that was found on the fish. People of Goa also know that this formalin which was found was a genuine case and it is poisonous, a health hazard to the life of the people, said Gomes. Senior public prosecutor Subhash Desai, who argued the case, said they had not specified names or any registration numbers of vehicles in the complaint. Since the Honorable Court thought that there was no substance in his complaint, hence no FIR was registered by the Fatorda police. The complainant had then approached the court of the GMFC for directions of the police to register a complaint in this case and prove the matter thoroughly.
Yeah, the Honorable Judicial Magistrate First Class today dismissed the complaint which was filed by me against the formalin fish mafia. It is not totally unexpected. I say so because, see, the FDA right from the very beginning have said that what was found was within permissible limit. So I really don't know, but the court must have relied upon the statement of the FDA because the FDA is the authority who decides about these things. So the court may have relied upon this statement by the FDA that was within permissible limit and found that maybe it was not poison what was found on the fish or something of that nature. I feel that based on this, the court has dismissed this petition. For me, the battle is not yet over. I'm supposed to file a revision against this order before the sessions court. Let us see when the result comes, because I still personally feel, and the people of Goa also know, that this formalin was actually found, it was genuinely found, and it is poisonous and it is a health hazard to the life of the Goan people. And Goans generally know what was genuinely found by the FDA and how it was actually twisted to say that nothing was found or it was within permissible limit. So my battle is not yet over. I'm going to file a revision before the Honorable Sessions Court very soon.
Today, learned GMFC Margaon pronounced a word in much spoken, much debated formalin matter. A complaint was lodged by Advocate Raju Gomes to register the FIR against unknown transporters of fish from the Orissa and other states with allegations that a formalin was leached on the fish, but yet not named or specified the names of the said culprits in the complaint. No registration numbers of the vehicles were given. There was no substance in his complaint. So no FIR was registered by the Fatorda police. Accordingly, approached to the court of the GMFC to direct the Fatorda police to register the complaint in the present case and to probe the matter thoroughly. This application is today rejected by the learned GMFC Margaon, holding that no cognizable case is made out by the applicant.
For Prime, video journalist Gaurang Malkarnikar, Madgaon.